What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the an unexpected error occurred and Roblox needs to quit error you are getting when trying to play Roblox on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, search for Disk Cleanup in your Start menu search to open the Disk Cleanup Windows app. You may need to select the correct device on which Roblox is installed. For most people, that would be the C drive. Next, make sure to uncheck all of these while only leaving the thumbnails checked. Click OK and the unexpected error should be fixed, and you can start the Roblox app from your browser again. If the problem persists, then this issue is related to your game files or compatibility issues between the new update and your operating system. You can try reinstalling Roblox to fix this problem. To do so, search for %appdata% in your Start menu search to access this folder. Navigate to App Data, Local. Here, delete the Roblox folder. Next, open up your Windows settings. In the Apps section, navigate to Installed Apps and look up Roblox. Click on the menu icon for the Roblox application and select Uninstall. It might take a couple of seconds to uninstall the game, and then you can open up your browser of choice and navigate to roblox.com. Select to play any Roblox experience, and then you will be prompted to download the Roblox installer. After executing the roblox player.exe file, the game will be reinstalled to your system and launch the experience automatically. Lastly, to fix any compatibility issues with the new update, search for Roblox in your Start menu search. Select Open File Location for the Roblox Player app. Next, right-click the highlighted application and select Properties. In the Compatibility section, check the Run this program in Compatibility Mode 4 option and set it to Windows 7. Below, check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations option before applying your changes. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.